And over at Boise State, the Broncos fell to Utah State in the regular season finale. Jack Heslin led Boise State with a 4-1 victory in singles action. His victory was the lone point the Broncos could muster against the Aggies, who clinched their second straight regular season Mountain West title with the win. Both schools will most likely play again in the Mountain West Championship quarterfinals. That is going to be set this next Friday. Is the opening round. That will be in Boise. That does